Hello, my name is Nicolas Bonnand. Welcome to this tutorial about vS-toolbox, a GUI for open vSwitch. Today we are going to practice tunnel building with four cloud instances, one in ovs-cloud in London, one in AWS cloud in Paris, one in Google cloud in Frankfurt, and last one in Azure cloud in Amsterdam. Terraform will be used to deploy instances and configure firewall rules in order to allow tunnels. After creating four open vSwitch bridges, one in each cloud, we'll set up a GRE tunnel between London and Paris, then a GENEVE tunnel between Paris and Frankfurt, and finally a VXLAN tunnel between Frankfurt and Amsterdam. Docker containers Doc 11 and 12 will be created and connected to London open vSwitch, and Doc 13 and 14 to Amsterdam open vSwitch. In order to validate tunnels, we'll try to ping Amsterdam containers from London containers. So now we are going through these 10 steps. Okay, let's begin. We see in OVH, AWS, GCP, Azure dashboards that no cloud instance is currently running. Let's run launch Terraform script to set up the whole cloud config from scratch. VM are now running in AWS, OVH, GCP, and Azure. Let's run ovs-toolbox. Let's create four communication profiles, one for each bridge we want to administrate. Enter a nickname ovh, select SSH, enter instance public IP and login, select SSH private key, enter bridge name even if it doesn't yet exist. Enter timeouts. Select OpenFlow version 13. Don't forget to select sudo. Now do the same for AWS, Google Cloud, and Azure. To check each communication profile, press I button to display Cloud Instance Linux version. Select OVH com profile. We want to create UKBR bridge. Press Create Bridge button. Repeat operation for each profile to create FRBR, GEBR, NEBR. Select UKBR bridge, select ports, enter new port name UK to FR, select UK to FR, select interface type, select GRE, enter Paris public IP, validate. Select FRBR bridge, select ports, enter new port name FR to UK, select FR to UK, select interface type GRE, enter London public IP and Paris private IP, validate. Enter new port FR to G, select it, select interface type GENEVE, enter Frankfurt public IP and Paris private IP, validate. Select GBR bridge, refresh, enter new port name G to FR, select it, select GENEVE interface type, enter Paris public IP and Frankfurt private IP, validate. Enter new port G2NI, select it, select VXLAN, enter Amsterdam public IP and Frankfurt private IP, validate. Select NIBR, refresh, enter new port NI2G, select it, select VXLAN, enter Frankfurt public IP and Amsterdam private IP, validate. Now select OVH, Docker, Docker image, import Alpine01 Dockerfile, enter tag alp, push button to build alp Docker image on OVH instance, select alp image, select docker run, enter doc wildcard, import predefined Docker run options, push iterate button from 11 to 12, validate. Our containers are now running. Import predefined network config 10.0.0.wildcard. Push to iterate network config from 11 to 12. Now select Azure, select Docker, Docker image, refresh Docker image list, push to build alp Docker image on Azure instance, refresh, select alp image, select Docker run, refresh Docker ps list, iterate container creation from 13 to 14, validate. Iterate network config from 13 to 14, validate. Select port, refresh, change VLAN of port P14 into 200, validate. Select UKBR, refresh, change VLAN of port P12 into 200, validate. Select plotnet CFG, refresh to draw OVH instance network. For clarity, we are going to remove unnecessary items by filtering them out. Let's import a predefined filter. That's better. We can see doc 11 connection to port 11 with VLAN 100 and doc 12 connection to port 12 with VLAN 200. We can also see GRE tunnel connection. Now select AWS instance, plotnet CFG, press refresh. We can see GRE tunnel and GENEVE tunnel. Select Google instance, plotnet CFG, press refresh. We can see GENEVE tunnel and VXLAN tunnel. Finally, select Azure instance, plotnet CFG, press refresh. We can see VXLAN tunnel and dock 13 connected through VLAN 100 and dock 14 connected through VLAN 200. Let's open two SSH connections to OVH instance. We can see containers Dock 11 and 12. Dock 11 IP is 10.0.0.11. Dock 12 IP is 10.0.0.12. Dock 11 cannot ping neither Dock 12 nor Dock 14 because they are on different VLANs. Dock 11 can ping Dock 13. This validates that all our three tunnels are working. Dock 12 cannot ping neither Dock 11 nor Dock 13 because they are on different VLANs. As expected, Dock 12 can ping Dock 14. Let's try to break things. Let's connect to FRBR bridge, select ports, refresh, select FR2G, disable receive on FR2G port to break GENEVE tunnel. As expected, both pings no longer work. Let's re-enable receive. Now select VLAN. By default, all VLANs are allowed on a trunk. We are going to explicitly allow VLAN 100 and 200 validate. Of course, pings go on working. Now remove VLAN 200. Now Dock 12 cannot ping anymore Dock 14. Replace VLAN 100 by VLAN 200. Now Dock 11 cannot ping anymore Dock 13. In this tutorial, we have seen how to build GRE, VXLAN, and GENEVE tunnels between several open vSwitch bridges with help of ovs-toolbox. Please note that open vSwitch can also support STT and Lisp tunnels. This is all for today. Thanks for watching this video. Bye.